Welcome back to my channel. So today's video is gonna be a weekend of my life. Today is New Year's Eve, so yeah, this is gonna be out January 5th though. So anyway, today is Sunday, December 31st, and it's 9:09 a.m. And we are currently getting ready for church, but who's getting ready? I'm literally talking to y'all. But I just decided to go ahead and do my intro really quick because today is gonna be a day, okay? And I just wanna see how it's gonna run. I hope it runs smoothly because I really don't have the patience to be like, ugh. Come on, girl. Y'all don't. So, let me just give y'all the rundown. So, first of all, the to-do list that I made is kind of crazy. Get ready, of course. And then we're going to fast forward to when we get back home from church the first time. And then I'm getting my makeup done, changing into my dress and everything. Fixing up my hair, like packing my bag and stuff with y'all, like preparing. Because today I am dancing for watch night. If you don't know what watch night is, go to church. Well, watch night is like you stay at church till like 12 o'clock to say Happy New Year. Like that happens every year with every black church. So I'm gonna put a couple clips of me dancing in here. Hopefully I do, so that y'all can see, because it's a dance that I made by myself. And I did this dance in April, which was in my other weekend vlog, but I didn't put a clip of me dancing, which was kind of stupid of me. But I'm gonna do it in this vlog, so it don't even matter. And then I'm gonna record a say Happy New Year's, of course, like what. And then I'm gonna be back home, and then I'm gonna do all that other, you know, shenanigans. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and we're just gonna hop straight into it. I'm about to get ready to put on my outfit. My outfit is already laid out in my bed. Here's my outfit right here. I got all my jewelry and stuff like kind of laid out ish and I need to put this over here because what are you doing? So I got this necklace. It was a necklace. It says tie. Oh my, SpongeBob in the back if you can hear. But here's the necklace. It says tie and it's so pretty. But I think I'm gonna wear it as a bracelet because it's too short to go around my neck. I'm just wear it on my arm or whatever. And then here's the pants. I don't know where they're from. And then I got this bodysuit. I don't know where that's from either. And I got this jacket a long time ago, so I don't know where I got that from either. That's basically my fit for today. It's a calm little fit. I'm about to get dressed, and then I'm gonna see y'all when I am dressed because it is 9:15, so I'm gonna just see y'all when I got my clothes on and we're back in the bathroom. I spread my perfume and stuff already, so I don't have to do that. All I gotta do is just put back on my jean jacket. I don't think this is the hairstyle I'm gonna dance in. I gotta find another hairstyle. And quickly, I want to see if I can go steal another one out of my mom's room, because this is not a nose ring, this is an earring. But this is my mom's PE stuff. Jewelry on, deodorant on. I'm good. Be editing my New Year's reset in the car because we're not playing, okay? So I want to see when we get back home from church, because
So it's after church, first service, and my mom got some freeze-dried colorful candy which look like Skittles. Am I, you want to try one? I think I just opened it wrong. Oh, there go. Oh my, they smell like Skittles. I'm gonna try the green one. Now I get one. You ready? Here, 2, 1.
Don't let it crunch like that. They're good. What color did you get?
Green. I don't like the crunch. I like for it to be chewy. Not my vibe.
7:35 p.m. I didn't get to take no nap, but it's okay. Well, I could have, but I've been editing because my video needed to literally go out tomorrow. We're not gonna make it home till like 2 o'clock in the morning, so my mom ate now. She ain't done with the makeup. I just need to do my edges. I don't like wearing too much makeup, but it's for dance purposes only. So yeah, let's do these edges though. I'm gonna use shining gem because water is just not gonna hold my edges, and I don't have the time or patience. I don't even know if I explained to y'all why I got my makeup done, and I kind of did low key because this is for dance purposes. Y'all know tonight is watch night if you go to church. Yeah, I think I explained it in the intro, and I think I'm in the beginning of the program, like I'm on the program, like they literally had to talk about me. So I'm somebody's topic of conversation. I need to make sure I eat before we leave. I'm not trying to be up there and pass out, which is not gonna happen because God got me. I need to put food in my system either though. He ate Wendy's earlier today. Okay. I'm gonna get my beauty blender. Hey y'all, so I'm about to get ready to pack my bag. I'm just about to pack this whole thing. This jacket is so cute. Basically thrifted, if you ask me. Okay, I'm just recording for no reason, but I'm basically taking everything that's in this bag and putting it in my book bag. That's just how I feel. Okay, so I'm gonna just see y'all whenever we get to church because I'm not trying to waste my camera battery. So I'm gonna see y'all when we get to church.
Happy New Year.
Hey y'all, we in a Wi-Fi house right now. Yeah, it's like 1 o'clock in the morning. We just got out of church. I changed my outfit first.
Do you want to explain where we're at?
We at this ghetto Wi-Fi house. We at the ghetto.
We're in the ghetto.
Ratatata. We're not really in the ghetto, but we in the ghetto.
We're at Wi-Fi house. Wi-Fi house is all around the ghetto. We're in the ghetto. And then, Happy New Year!
You still got your makeup on?
Yes, I do.
Take it off when you're
in bed. Can you play on your phone?
Can I play on your phone?
I don't have a phone.
I saw their food.
Huh?
Do this. I put it here now. I got a waffle, scrambled eggs, toast, and hash brown.
It is currently actually 4 o'clock on the dot. We just got home not too long ago, so it is New Year. So Happy New Year. Even though this is probably gonna be up on the 13th, no, the 6th. So yeah, and we're just gonna go ahead and take this makeup off. It's just been long and hectic. First of all, then I think we ate that there for at least 3 hours and then just took a full face of makeup off. And then all of a sudden, but it's okay. And then took a shower and got myself prepared. So my New Year's reset is definitely gonna be going out tomorrow. Cause no, I don't have it in me to edit right now. I just have it in me to go to sleep. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. And before I leave, I definitely brought out my whole personality in this video. So this video was very realistic because this is exactly how I am. And I didn't put on the front for the camera. Like, I was literally just being myself with like the dance party, me doing this, me doing that. Like, I was literally being myself. And I really enjoyed filming this video for y'all. I'm gonna see y'all in my next video. I hope you guys enjoy. Bye guys.